It's extremely rare to find these rocks anywhere else in the world, let alone Africa. A lot of camps are built either on top or beneath the structure. To actually build a camp into the rocks and use every single piece of what nature has provided is a rarity in itself.
One of my biggest blessings in life was growing up at Avalinda and the homestead. Every time I walk up the stairs to the homestead, the memories are so intense. Remembering running in the shallows of the swimming pool with our dogs, building small houses out of chipped granite and sticks behind the homestead, picnic sunsets, and being carried asleep down the stairs from the dining room at Avalinda by my dad after an evening of entertaining clients are some of the strongest.
I truly believe that growing up in the homestead would be a dream come true for so many kids. It's a never-ending playground. The staff that welcomed me to Avalinda Lodge and the homestead are my extended family and played such a special role in my life. Without them, Avalinda and the homestead wouldn't be where they are today, and neither would I.
I think we are 30 years down the line. It makes me so proud and emotional because for sure there were some seriously tough years. But Zimbabweans are known for always making a plan and getting through those times. We couldn't have done it without you though. So thank you for 30 years.
30 years is a long time, and we all know the tough times the world is going through at the moment. We want you to know that when you are ready to leave your home, ours is ready, and we're waiting for you.